So, for most of us, there's some stuff that just needs to get done that's just so boring, but it needs to get done. So let's see if we can help get through that. So taking full responsibility for your own well-being, and perhaps thinking about some particular task you need to do that you find really tedious, and feeling the resistance. Even though this stuff is so boring, I choose to love and accept myself. Even though it's going to be so tedious, I choose to love and honor myself. Even though it's going to be so tedious, it's so boring to do this stuff. And I really don't want to do it. Even though I hate this tedious stuff, I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, and accept myself. And maybe anyone else involved. All these tedious tasks. It's so boring to do this stuff. And I really don't want to do it. And I hate that I have to do it. Some of these things I can get someone else to do. Some of these things I'm just going to have to do myself. And I choose to clear the resistance. Because it's not going to get easier later. Although part of me might say, if I leave it till the last minute, then it'll be more exciting. And I choose to just get it done. I'm clearing out this resistance. No one promised me that everything would be fun. Some stuff just needs to get done. And I'm clearing the blocks. Clearing any reason why I might be resisting it. Even if there are consequences I'm afraid of. Just letting this resistance go. Finding the willingness. Finding the strength. Finding the wherewithal to just get it done. I can do this. And maybe there's a game that I can make of it. I'm finding ways to make it more interesting. And whether it's interesting or not, I'm just getting it done. I'm getting done what needs to get done. Sooner rather than later. I'm setting myself free to get stuff done. In body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. And just get it done. Thanks.